Guys, it is me, Rad Boy, and we are doing another video. Subscribe, hit the notification bells, and like the video. We are going to make chocolate cake. Have my three eggs. This is the last one. Okay, there we go. I don't like to have the white things in the thing because it is strong. It smells pretty strong. And I don't want that in the cake. I want the cake to smell sweet and delicious. Why is it so hard? This is my mom's favorite chocolate cake. We're gonna use hands, not machine. Except for the stone. The stone thing. It's tangled. Mix. Done with the stirring. Should be done. Hershey's chocolate here. Now it's time to pour the eggs into the big bowl. Next, we're going to do 1 1/2 cup of sugar.
cara do mestre é só.
Time to stir once more without my mom doesn't measure anything. She doesn't like this. Another thing of butter. Stir. The oven is ready, so. Time to put milk, 1 cup of milk.
Small.
Another cup of milk. A lot of dairy in this thing.
I have enough.
Now it's time to put in the flour.
Like we say, no measuring.
No measuring.
That's the secret.
It's our secret. No measuring. Time to put baking powder. No measuring. All of the stuff. Time to stir the baking powder. Lastly, we're gonna put our Hershey's chocolate powder. Keep calling it powder.
No measuring.
books.
All our stuff. Time to stir. So funny how that tannish, sandish color turns into all chocolate. Pretty heavy, so my mom is gonna help. Just using our hands, no machine. Our magic straw cake. It's gonna split up a little bit like this. And even more for 5 minutes. Got all the smooth and all those stuff gone. Now it'll be nice and smooth. First, I have to twist it. Flip. Time to get the spoon for my twist. Cakes are good.
Happy Easter, everyone.
Yep. That's exactly why we're making the chocolate cake.
Just giving some a little hand here because it's kind of heavy now for his little muscle. But soon he's gonna do it all by himself. As you see, we're not using a machine. That's how I learned to do it back home. So.
Nice.
I feel that dark chocolate strong now.
I feel that dark chocolate. Dark and smooth chocolate.
Oh, okay. You're tasting. Put your hands like this, no, okay. Let me test it. Don't put it back in. No. How does it taste?
Nice and dark. Very dark.
Smell the, you test the richness of the chocolate.
Rich dark chocolate.
And you wanna?
Well, I don't like.
See the ice that you wanna put on?
I don't like dark chocolate, but when it comes to cake, I like it. Very much.
You wanna use that?
The frosting?
We're not gonna make frosting today, we're just gonna use this.
This thing is frosting.
Yeah, we're not gonna make one. Oh. Don't have much time right now. No, that's after the cake is done, we're gonna decorate. Done. I'm nice and hot. The oven's on. Oh, So we move into our next step.
We have the chocolate turn the thing into nice and brown, you know, so some extra stirs. Just get those stuff out of the way.
We're going to extra stirs. We're going to
extra stirs. Extra stirs.
Get our pan ready. There's some butter in here,
so it can be nice and sticky. So it.
Stick.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Make sure you get it nice and ready.
My pan is nice and ready. All the, as you can see, all the butter is spread. Now we have to put this heavy chocolatey thing into that.
Be delicious.
As it always is.
Alright. I help you with this, Simon.
Well, a lot of times it is.
Gonna get all into this pan.
Yep. Doesn't matter if there's butter in it because that helps it more.
Alrighty.
Maybe we can stir it a little more. Get that butter.
Alright. Ooh, Simon. You like that. I know that. This is good.
Get the butter out of the way. See, let's see, what can we use?
There we go.
Leftover chocolate on the table.
Time to clean up. Simon?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna put this into the oven.
Put the chocolate in the trash. As you can see, there's barely anything in there.
Cake is in there.
Put the milk in the fridge.
Time to clean up all the mess. And wait for the cake to be ready so we can do the last step. Thank you for watching us. Happy Easter, everyone. Everyone, please be safe out there. We love you all.
Thank you.
we're basically all finished. Just have to wait until that is ready, the cake. Actually, guys, well, bye, see you next video. I'm going to make a part two when we do the icing, so I won't waste up space. And subscribe, hit the notification bell. Happy Easter, and like the video. Bye.